bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the bat rails in your mouth. Come on. Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out. That sounds about right. Are you sure?
I think
that's what it is, but we're gonna call them the. But, all right, we're gonna try to remember what is it? We know it's chain something, right?
Chain bangers. Chain gays.
Chain
gangs. Oh, gangs. What?
Chain best nights. All right, whatever. We'll call them the chain gang for now, if that's even right. Which we probably know it's not, because they lame as hell. So, we out here hearing rumors about the chain gang. And you know the one thing that I found ironic? They ain't got no chains.
What kind of group they'll sit around and call themselves the chain gangs, and they ain't got no chain?
How retarded is that?
That's so retarded.
It's just flat out stupid.
Crazy.
We are the underground ghetto boys. We ghetto as hell. Can't you tell?
Yeah.
What? Well, yeah. We out here. We want to see these fools in action. Bring them out. Word. Look at this. Here they come now. Look at this. Here they come. Gang is nothing but a bunch of quality losers.
Oh, snap. He's got something. He's got a trash can. This is brutal. This is inhumane. And he's got laid out. Oh no. Oh no. Someone should stop this fight. I'm telling you. He looks like he has glass. He has glass. Oh no. He broke glass over someone. He's probably bleeding. Oh my God. This is too much. This is too much. This is too much. Oh no. What's he gonna do? No.
No.
Someone should stop this. I'm not getting in the middle of this street fight. Oh, right in the pole. And right in the pole. I think he just broke someone's jaw. This is... You can tell they're very fatigued right now. Oh no. They're still going at it. These are superior athletes right here. A lesser man would have gave up by now. Someone should call the police. They really should. This is just a brutal series of elbows right now. He just spat on him. They seem mad right now. Oh no. Are they going for the pin? They're going for the pin. Oh no. He stopped it. He stopped it. The fight is still on. He's got a guitar. He has a guitar. What's gonna happen? He just got hit with a guitar. He just got hit right in the face with a guitar. Right in the legs. And right in the back. Mr. Ice-T's bleeding. He's been cut open really bad. He is really bloodied up right now. I think this is over for Mr. Ice-T. This is over for Mr. Ice-T. Someone should call the cops. I think I'm gonna call the cops. I just hope they don't come after me next. These are the university greatest warriors right now, and they're just going at it. I don't want to stop this. I'm not getting in the middle of this. I'm truly scared for their lives. I'm worried for my life. Oh. a truly horrifying event.
Come on, Delta. Get on the other side. No. No.
Mr. Ice-T is cut up really bad. He's going for a pin. And the pin was stopped.
One, two.
I can't tell who's going to win. One.
Two. No.
So close.
What?
This is barbaric.
Oh.
We got a submission attempt. Is Mr. Icy gonna save the day? Oh no, Delta's coming to save the day. I think they're all dying right now.
No!
This is crazy. No.
One, two.
They're fighting for submission right now.
One, two.
I don't know who's going to win this fight. Mr. Ice-T, the only one cut up, is still the only one standing right now. Oh no, Mr. Ice-T has the opportunity right now. Is he gonna take it? Oh no, the submission, the pin. This truly shows the WWE spirit right here.
Oh!
3D.
I won't go. Oh no, it's the 3D. He's setting it up for a 3D right now. The pinfall.
One, two, three.
The chain gang wins.
See, that's what you get when you make fun of the chain gang. They're right there.
You don't fuck with the chain gang.
And that's what I'm saying. You see, this is me and Delta's last time hanging out for a while. But the chain gang will be back soon. So stay tuned, fans. Just stay tuned. You know what I'm saying?
A little razzle dazzle.
Drop it like it's hard. Love you, buddy. Come on.